Even though it's not my anniversary, I'd like to do it for my ex-husband, wherever he is. If you could see me now, the one who said she would rather roam, the one who said she'd rather be alone, if you could see me now. Do you have any idea what it means when you lose someone? Do you have any idea what it means when you sit back late at night deciding that you ain't gonna get none? Loving arms again. the freedom of my chain. And lying in your loving arms again, I can almost feel your loving arms again. You don't know how much I need you, baby. You know what they say about the grass is always greener on the other side? Uh-huh. Excuse me. What they didn't tell you was, once you get on the other side, the grass you was at is on the other side. And it probably looks greener. And you be saying to yourself, wanna come back, babe? Can I come back, babe? Let me come back, babe, to your loving arms. But the gate is probably closed. And you can't get over there anymore. That's when you have to start. Use your imagination. It's one thing about imagination. Can take you anywhere in the world you feel like you want to go. All you gotta do is be able to imagine good enough. Must tell you though, late at night, you got to have a hell of an imagination. You turn over. Ain't nobody there. You have to close your eyes real tight. Think I better close my eyes a little bit tighter, yeah. I can almost feel it. Yeah. I can almost feel it. Oh, the way we were, oh, the way we were, babe, I can almost feel it, yeah, shit. I can feel your arms all around me, babe. I can feel your body Oh, that's on my leg, babe. I wanna come back, baby, come back to your loving arms. Let me come back, baby, come back to your loving arms. Let me come back to your loving arms. To make sure that's in the right place. Move slightly to the left, you'll see everything. See, I hate to wear dresses with your back out. You can't wear nothing up on them, you know? You didn't pay that much to get in here. Supposed to take it off? Shit, you see, in 3/4 already. Every time I read an article on me, I'm over here, I'm a different age. I've been 40, reaching 40 this year, and there's one writer I truly love. He said I was 37. You know who you are, bless you. It's better to go backwards than to go forward. Even if it is a couple of years, I'll take them. But the one who said I'm 40, may you lose your balls and the wolf's habit. I heard they were taping this for the telly. I'm glad y'all here to see it, because I bet you half the shit you see will not be on the telly. But I'm changing nothing. Glad we're doing a long show. Maybe you'll get about 15-minute special. We are going to move on. But anybody that don't like Millie Jackson, just kiss our ass. Kiss our ass. just kiss I right in the crutcher. Ooh. Thought you didn't like country music. I've been singing country music quite some time. Y'all just don't realize it's country because I funk it. That's what I said, funk it. F-U-N-K-I-T. Funk it. Before it's over, we're gonna do some of every kind of music tonight. Have you noticed I've been relatively nice? A couple of shits was all you've gotten so far. We'll change that. Might as well get right to it. When you get right down to it. Is anybody curious as to why I haven't said fuck all night? We'll make up for it right now. We're gonna give you a little classical music. You must be quiet and, you know, really get into this to appreciate it. Maestro? Fuck you. You. Don't worry.
Fuck you.
thank you. Is that enough fucking for you? At this particular time, we would like to move on with the show. Watch it. You can call Mrs. Johnson. To keep the place for a day or two. Take the early flight to Florida. Just the way you used to do. Have room service bring you breakfast. Make love all through the day. If you're not back in love by Monday, you just go your separate way. If you're not in love by Monday, you can't say you didn't try. But before you bury your love, just make sure you let it die. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for Harold Smalls on keyboard? You can find that little cafe with the funniest sound and name. Go get the the disco DJ still there. I want you to go on and dance, dance, dance to the break of day. If you're not back in love by Monday, you just go your separate way. If you're not you used to say, but if you're not back in love by Monday, you just go your separate way. Then you go your separate way. Ah, ah, ah. I think it's time for me to get dirty again. Wind me up! When that fire starts to burn deep down inside of you, when that love wheel starts to turn, there ain't nothing left to do. On the belly button and stopping. That's a no-no. Gotta get on. Down. Just get on down and partay. I invented that word, partay. P-A-R-T-E-E-N-A. Apostrophe. Hey, I wanted to tell you how to spell it so you wouldn't get it confused. Not party, partay. Party. Partay. We understand now? Yeah? Good. In case there is someone out there who is so slow, they have not yet realized what partay means. In order to partay, you must be a kissable chap. You must be willing to kiss below the belly button and above the kneecap. Anywhere in this immediate vicinity. Right on. We understand this? Everybody got it? Great. Because I have other things I would like to discuss with you. And I want to move you too fast. I know I'm about to start some trouble now. See, we have
few blacks out there this evening. See, black folks think if you black, you belong to them, you know. And you ain't supposed to ever say anything contrary to that. Bullshit! I would like to state right now, there are some black men who refuse to partake. I would even go so far as to say about 90%. Fellas, this is bad odds. There are black women suffering from lack of heartache. We deserve a break today. It's time you get off your ass and on your knees and gave it up. Don't you white women be laughing. This ain't funny. You don't know what it's like to go through this. You've been blessed. You meet a white man today, you say, hello. He said, how you doing? On his knees before you can finish speaking to him. Be going with a black guy for years begging, please. Just once would you at least blow on it? And he'd be walking around telling me, no. Not me. Ain't feeding me no fur burgers. This is not nice. We need potatoes. You're smiling about this? You sit there and smile about this? Here's a black woman smiling about this. You think this shit is funny? Oh, you do, huh? Oh, is he with you? Oh, no wonder you smile. I know you wouldn't be smiling if it was a brother sitting next to you. Just for the record, I want to know, are there any black men in here who does? We got women hollering at everybody else. See, this ain't fair. Can I see the hands of the black men that partake? That's not bad. I see three together. Take down one of your hands. He got up both hands trying to get the odds better. Does that mean you partake two at a time or what? Look at this one here. He got the weirdest mustache. Look at that. Boy, I bet you could, woo. Don't laugh, beards and mustaches help. You didn't raise your hand before. You did not raise your hand. See that? You faking the funk. Now I know he partakes. No. He's good at it too. See that? I rubbed all his hair trying to keep him down there. How you think bald-haired men be bald? Look at this one right here. We need partay. Brothers, say you're gonna do better. One says he's gonna do better. Brooklyn, New York? Oh, I've been to Brooklyn, didn't get none there either. In Brooklyn, they lie to you. You don't find out they ain't giving enough to get you to the hotel. They tell me, well, I didn't know you, man. I thought you meant party. See, I got all my albums with me. Bullshit! On down. Ladies, poor black ladies, I have the answer to your problems. You need to go on strike. Really? When you get home this evening, tell him no party, no pussy. I bet you that'll work. And if that don't work, just sit on his face. I was just kidding about that. Don't do that. See, you can believe some of the things I said. Don't believe what I just said. Do not sit on a black man's face without his permission. He will bite. Ooch, ow, ow, ooch. I got one more thing to say, then I'm gonna let this alone. I realize some of the young brothers, you know, they've been around hanging and things, you know, with the white guys, and they beginning to come on in. The old guys, as they say, you know, it's hard to teach an old dog new trick. Old guys just say, no. It don't have to be that way. Some of the old guys, you know, this is the answer to your problem. Really? If it don't get up, get down. I know you're probably saying to yourself, if I get down, I can't get up. Arthritis and rheumatism, don't worry about it. Sit the bitch on the dresser. Pate is good anywhere. Really? Remember that. And it's much better if you take your false teeth out. Gotta be in all the way. Lover, you got to be in all the way, all the way. You need to learn how to be. Thank you. Glad you like it. Once we get on a subject, we like to stay there a while. And there is nothing like the subject of party. We're gonna remain here a few seconds, minutes. No, we're not gonna stay there now. A few minutes. But you got it. Working your way
Yeah.
When I get up, I'm gonna be a midget. Just thought I'd warn you so you wouldn't be nervous when you see me get up. We are not going to move on. We are going to do another song off of our album. Yes, we are. Little funk. Are you ready to funk me? Funk it. Ladies and gentlemen, my latest 45. Storybook tragedy is this love affair.
where I'm running scared. Maybe you're faking or taking a dive. I feel like I'll never get out of this love alive. You're not talking. I feel like walking in the rain. Walking in the rain when you don't talk to me. I can't stand it, babe. Don't let me go walking in the rain. Talk to me, babe. Walking in the rain. Thank you.
go walking in the rain. We used to be falling in love. Now I'm just falling apart. We must be having a total eclipse of the heart. Turn around. Please turn around. Turn around. Can't stand it, babe. I'm gonna have to go walking in the rain. Don't make me go walking in the rain. I might get pneumonia, babe. Talk to me, babe. Sexual intercourse by my music. I do try to please. If you want to get something by my music, I want to give you something to get it by. That's why I went back, recorded again. This time I broke it up into sections so everybody could get some. That's why now you hear just drums. That's for two strokers. Up, down, up, down. You do not have to put up with that. There's another kind of lover. One that'll give you left, right, left with your up, down, up, down. For him, I added the guitar. See that little last part I threw in there? That's called a double clutch. Just thought I'd throw that in there so you'll see what you're not gonna be getting. This particular guy does no double clutching, 'cause he's one of them little cute fellas, the ones that you see who think they're too cute to sweat in the bedroom. They are the ones. See them out at the discos, they be getting down. Make it thicky on feet. Getting back home on sheet. Well, you don't have to put up with him either. There is another kind of lover. If you really want yourself a good piece. I did not say a good piece. There's a difference. I said a good piece. Get yourself an ugly man. Ugly men don't get none too often. So they really appreciate it when they get it. An ugly man is gonna try to get it for all those times he didn't get none. An ugly man is gonna try to get it for all those times he know he ain't gonna get no more. Believe it or not, an ugly man will get even uglier. When he starts to get some, but it's all right, with the pillowcase over his head, get it anyway. You cannot have mere drums and guitars for an ugly man to get some. In order for him to get some, you must bring in the whole damn thing. Give your stuff a black eye. An ugly man will make you walk funny for days. There's been times in my life I've been wondering why, and yet somehow I believe we'll always survive. Now I'm not so sure that you're waiting to hear one good reason to try. Boy, what more can I say? What's left to provide? You think that maybe it's over. Not if you don't want it to be. Are you gonna wait for a sign? Your miracle. Stand up and fight. This is it. Make no mistake where you are. This is it. Your back's to the counter. This is it. hand for the Easy Action Band.
This is it. Oh, my.